the myth that it's hard to sell cars and make a lot of money during the holiday seasons like Thanksgiving and Christmas is absolute bullshit. This time of year is actually the best time of the year for people to come into your dealerships and be able to ride out in a nice new or pre-owned vehicle. But it requires during this time of the year for us to increase our concentration on building value, on making sure that we become solution providers, asking the right questions, and give people a good reason and making it easy for them to do business with us. Because think about what's going on this time of year. You do have people preparing for family coming in or preparing to go Christmas shopping, but what does that mean? Does that mean that people just stop driving and they stop buying? Absolutely not. As a matter of fact, think about what's going on at this time of year. Most businesses are preparing to put themselves into the black, i.e. Black Friday, which comes the day after Thanksgiving. This time of year, what it takes for you to be consistent and to still make money in this time of year and to be able to hit those bonuses, it just requires that you really slow down and you really ask the right questions and listen with the intent to understand what's going on. Okay, because at different times of the year, when people come in to buy, there may be less things going on. But just because Thanksgiving and Christmas is here does not mean that, oh, people just stop buying. I hear salespeople all the time say, you know, Brian, people aren't buying the Thanksgiving or Christmas. I know I wouldn't. I know I'm going out of town. I'm buying Christmas shopping. Well, thank God that we are not selling to you. Just because you wouldn't make any buying decisions during Thanksgiving, or just because you during the Christmas season don't feel like it's the right time for you, doesn't make that the status quo for everybody. As a matter of fact, there are plenty of people that buy vehicles as gifts. There are plenty of people who invest in a vehicle as a gift to themselves. There are plenty of people who come into dealerships at this time of the year to buy for the tax breaks so they can take advantage of the discounts. There are a number of reasons, but the last thing that we should do as sales professionals is to give ourselves an excuse as to why people aren't buying from us. I call that, you know, sales suicide. Because think about it. We make our living of being able to help people make a smart, safe buying decision at our dealership. So to put it out there, the reasons why people don't want to come in and won't come in, that's crazy. Because the same people that are making up those excuses typically are the main ones who are complaining about how they don't have enough money to go Christmas shopping, or how they wanted to go and visit their family, but they just didn't have the money to go do so. Let me tell you straight up, I had some of the best sales months in November, December. I trained producers nationwide who are selling 20 to 25 units in November and in December. But how are they doing that? By making sure that they think even more so out the box, that they're slowing down their processes, that they're being extremely thorough, that they're making sure that with the question that they ask, when they find out where the pain is, where the problem is, they focus solely on identifying a solution and make sure that they go through it with that person to help them see how making the decision to do this as they jumpstart going into their new year will provide tremendous value, solve whatever problem that they're having, and help them keep it going without missing a beat. So this time of the year, people do buy. But if you believe that people don't buy this time of year, guess what? They don't buy from you. But there's someone else who believes that it's possible. I mean, think about it at your store. Think about the top producers you have at your dealership. Very rarely will you hear them make up excuses as to why people don't buy. Again, most of the people that make up those excuses are people who already have production problems throughout the year. And so they're looking for an easy way to justify it to themselves or to their family. But yet a manager, man, they know what's really going on. But yet we expect people to buy into that bull. And it's unnecessary. I mean, how did this even start? I really believe it just started from people standing around looking for excuses to make as to why their sales were sucking. And they said, I know what I'll do. I'll blame the holidays. And folks, there's holidays coming all throughout the year. I've heard people say folks don't buy on President's Day. They don't buy on 4th of July. A number of bull crap. But at the end of the day, people do buy. But if you're not taking the time to focus on being, you know, training, if you're not honing your skill, if you're not role playing, if you're not doing everything you can to be in front of as many people, leveraging your social media, utilizing the phone call, making sure that when you're out and about, you are walking, talking, billboard, and guess what? November and December may be a very difficult month for you. but it doesn't have to be. So seeing as you have to think, you might as well think positive. Everybody that comes into your dealership is an opportunity until it's not. So what that means is when they come in, man, I believe that everyone that walks in the store has a transportation problem that needs to be solved, and they're looking for that solution provider. And you know what? They should be thankful, because I'm certainly grateful that them and I get to work together to help them solve that problem. That's what we do. But during this time of the year, you have to focus on building value. You have to work on building relationships. You have to focus on being a solution provider, not being the cheapest. It's not about that, because you can drop price and drop price and drop price, but if you don't make this person feel appreciated, they'll never do business with you. They'll go up the street and buy from somebody that's offering theirs for $2,000, $3,000, $4,000 more than yours. Yes, money and price is always going to be on the table. But when value supersedes price, price drops a little bit. Think about all of us. There's some place you can go get your hair done and get your hair cut cheaper than where you go now. But you go where you go now because you like it and you trust them. And just because it's the holiday season doesn't mean you're not going to be groomed. There are people buying houses. There are people paying to get their roofs fixed this month and next month. There are people paying for landscaping. There are people doing a number of things. Business doesn't stop just because it's the holiday season. As a matter of fact, being it's the holiday season, people are in the giving spirit. So you just have to focus on doing the best you can to give them a positive experience, making sure that you hone your skills and you do everything you do to make it easy for them to do business with you at your store. One thing I encourage you is this: make sure that you like the video. Give us a thumbs up. If you and I aren't connected, let's connect. If you aren't subscribed, subscribe. That way you can get up-to-date notifications on the new, different new training videos that come out. If you are somebody in sales and you're looking to take yourself to the next level, make sure that you constantly check in.